Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes! Over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through. Roger that. Okay. Using the oxy hydrator on the grill. That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
That gas won't last forever, so cut smart.
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced, using your hard-won funds.
Ha! I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps. Should do it.
All right, we go down the vent, find the access point.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from being up Trevor Phillips's ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb.
Final turbine. Nearly there. That's an air pocket. Take it up to the surface, people.
Come on, get up the ladder.
Set your phaser to stun.
Ah, crap!
Let's go, let's go! Hands where I can see him. Okay, now hit the elevator.
So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator coming. Body on board. Stay vigilant.
Easy now, easy now.
Get the pass! Now, up!
How you feeling about this? I feel pretty damn fine.
Round to the right, come on. We're fine, move on. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two. Put them up! Goes around to the left. Come on, push through. Stay at this wall. Security is scheduled to come through here. Team incoming. Make a call.
I dare you. Just a little.
We're clear. Access card. Swipe us in. Lab rat in the cage should have the secret sauce. Come on. Door, now.
I'm not coming out.
He's got the locking system overridden from in there. What's that? I'm on it.
I said keep things covert.
You! Hands up! Back up! The nerd went down. You want us to take out this door and you along with it?
Stick up, guy. You're expendable. Oh. It's the nerve agent.
This'll make me...
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Facility security has been compromised. Warning, warning.
My partner's down!
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real.
Agency security!
Screw you! Oh.
You chose the wrong line of work!
Look at this idiot!
This is for the greater good! Allegedly.
He's been hit!
Another guard!
Poor bastard! Corridor goes around to the left!
On the floor!
It's almost like they've been experimented on. Final search. Let's get in my face.
surprised if they had the whole county on lockdown.
Just what I need. I got a nerve fucking agent in my pocket and a battalion of soldiers on my ass. In my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way.
Good.
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on his chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you. But you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
I'm sorry. Everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
Street you!
I know. I know.